Published 1012 EDT, the 23rd of August 2017. Updated 1244 EDT, the 23rd of August 2017. ATV debate surrounding milk allergies quickly turned sour after a toddler clambered onto the desk of newsreader Alastair Stewart during an interview with her mother. Iris Ronker stole the show while appearing on ITV News alongside her older brother George and her mother Lucy during the lunchtime bulletin. The family was taking part in a segment about new guidelines surrounding testing for milk allergies in babies when young Iris became impatient and left her chair. The camera lingers on as Iris edges around the desk of a stunned Alastair Stewart, eventually climbing on top of the table and trying to high-five the anchor. The toddler circles the ITV News desk as she prepares to climb on. The presenter then informed viewers that Iris will do whatever she chooses to do for the next couple of minutes, before trying to continue with the interview. The little girl's brother George then struggles to answer questions on whether or not he missed drinking milk, obviously distracted by his sister's antics. The girl's mother also managed to keep a straight face, giving her views on raising children with the allergy. Having stifled laughter throughout the broadcast, the veteran newscaster joked Mary Nightingale, "I think we'll have a more peaceful time at 6:30 p.m. From all of us, a very good afternoon to you." Viewers and journalists took to Twitter to share their amusement about the ITV lunchtime news incident. The little girl's brother George struggled to answer questions on whether or not he missed drinking milk, obviously distracted by his sister's antics. Alastair struggles to continue interviewing her brother as she prepares to jump on the desk. The interview on milk allergy was almost derailed by the toddler takeover on ITV News. Lucy Ronker is pictured with her son George, who admirably tried to concentrate during the interview as his younger sister ran riot. ITV News political correspondent Paul Brand praised his colleague, tweeting, "Toddler takeover, best lunchtime news ever. Well done at alastair with for holding fort." ITV News royal editor Chris Shipp said, "What happens when mum comes into the studio with the kids? Live on it, it's a news. Top work by at alastair with." Responding to Shipp's message, BBC's Today presenter Nick Robinson wrote, "Nice. One of my kids licked the desk when they came in." And NBC News Alastair Jameson said, "It was the best ever ITV lunchtime news as it all stewart battles rogue toddler guest." And BBC News correspondent hailed the tremendous chaos. Viewer Julie Mathias congratulated Alastair's composure, writing, "A serious interview with happy children," adding, "High five at the end. Good man." Another user claimed to have tears of laughter rolling down my cheeks. Lucy Ronker managed to keep a straight face during the interview, giving her views on raising children with the allergy. Finally, she climbs onto the desk as her mother struggles to remain composed. Alastair was asking the girl's brother how he felt about his milk allergy and whether it changed his sister's behavior. The hilarious incident is reminiscent of the interview with South Korean expert Robert Kelly, which was gatecrashed by his two young children. As Kelly is discussing questions on the country's president being ousted from power, a toddler bursts into the room and performs a comical dance behind him. The professor focuses entirely on the camera as he attempts to blindly hand off his daughter, who is clearly curious as to who he is talking to. And his parental problems soon double as a baby also excitedly makes his way into the room under his own power in a walker. 2. Complete the farce, his wife Jungkook Kim then comes skidding through the threshold. She grabs the two youngsters and attempts to drag them out of the door, but one of them can be heard wailing and the baby's walker suddenly won't fit back through the door. Kelly, an associate professor at Pusan National University in Busan, and his offspring became an overnight sensation after the interview aired on BBC News. The hilarious incident is reminiscent of the interview with South Korean expert Robert Kelly, which was gatecrashed by his two young children.